Today I'm going to be doing a bit of a science experiment. So I saw in a video, this guy filled up a balloon with bicarb soda. So that's what this is for. I just found this little plastic thing in the drawer and Mum said I could cut the bottom off. So I just use that to fill up the balloon. The balloon has some bicarb soda. Well, this is full of it. As you can see here, I've got some vinegar. So I'm going to pour the vinegar into this bottle. Supposedly this will make like helium and give you a floaty balloon. So you just kind of have this bit here dangling down. Attach the top of your balloon to your bottle. And then you move your camera back so that you can get the whole thing in frame.
Two, one.
Whoa! Whoa! What the heck? It's just... I think it's leaking and not actually inflating the balloon. The dude's outside, not in the kitchen. Oh, bone dog, what the heck are you doing? Damn it! I'm going to have to try this experiment again because I let go of the balloon. Great, I'm going to go dispose of that liquid. I'm just going to pour it into this hole here that I've made. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the filling process of the balloon. Now before I pour this in, I'm going to readjust the camera to get a better angle of this. Okay, we're back with a better angle. Take the top off of this. Attach the balloon. Same balloon as I used last failed time. Okay, that seems very sealed on. Okay, that's tied up. Now, will it float? It actually seems less floaty than an air balloon.